Because our lives are not the sum total of the things we've done. The things we've done are the sum total of the ways we've thought.